Yo, what's up YouTube world? This is Jace York, the Cap Man, the Captain, the Manifest Geeky, what's happening? Let's get it. Woo! So yeah, this video is basically gonna be about why I started vlogging and what made me vlog, basically why am I vlogging and all of that. So with that, I'll also be reacting to a song by Post Malone. So it's called Take What You Want From Me, featuring Ozzy Osbourne and Travis Scott. So I'll also be checking that one out. So yeah, just trying out new things. I started vlogging to boost my confidence. You know, I feel like I've always struggled with being confident and being able to accept myself, and like without comparing myself to someone else, like whether it's my music, whether it's my just my life, basically. So yeah, let's get into this song, man, and check out what's up, man. Hopefully I don't get copyright strike, man. What the hell, let's check it out. Sounds crazy, man. Sounds crazy, crazy, crazy. Like, sounds like a sample. So I'm guessing that is Ozzy. Doesn't sound like, sounds kind of like Post Malone. I mean, like the flow is almost the same. So yeah, anyways, man, confidence is very important, guys. Like, you need to be confident in who you are. You need to find yourself and just accept who you are, like without comparing yourself to other people. Like, I feel like that's the most important thing that you can ever do. Like, that's how you get to your life purpose, like by being confident in yourself and not being afraid of who you are. Anyways, let's continue. Oh man, like Post Malone's voice is just so, it's nice, man. Like the vibrato and like just that vibration in his voice, like it's just so beautiful. Like when you hear it, it's like so much emotion in it, understand? Like there's so much emotion in his voice, which brings out the emotion and what he's talking about, basically. So oh, so deep, and I like the lyrics. Anyways, back to this confidence thing, man. I've actually realized how many of us are not confident, you know? Like, how many of us don't believe that we can achieve what we aim for. Like, you should be so confident in yourself that you know that you can be great. Not even can be, like, you know that you are great. You know that anything you put your mind to, you can achieve it. Like, it's all about the mind and believing in yourself. So confidence is very important. So I feel like I've been working on that, and I'm telling you, like, I won't even lie to you, like most of the things that I imagined, most of the things that I put my mind to are things that I'm achieving right now. I won't even lie to you. Even this right now that I'm doing right here, this is something that I've imagined. So that's crazy, man. Like, that's the power of the mind and having confidence in yourself. Let me just, okay, anyways, I just like his lyrics. I just like the lyrics, and like that fogged into reference. referring to how dangerous the girl can be in his life, whatever. So yeah, let's continue. And that guitar is just so crazy, man. Wait. This is Post Malone. Yeah. So Post Malone takes the second hook. Nice, I like that. Hey. Hey. Whoa. Hey, hey. Hey. Hey, that's the thing of like featuring other artists. Like, you can get like another vibe from them. Like, you see, like this, like Travis Scott has like a trappy vibe. So that just kind of just spices up things a little bit. You know what I mean? So yeah. Also, like, in life, basically, like working with other people, like, it's a thing that you must do. Like, you must learn to put up with people, and not just put up, but you must accept how they are, and you must work with that. Like, you must work with what you have, because like, people are how they are sometimes. Like, that's who they are, so you kind of have to understand it, and you kind of have to, like, just go with that. And yeah, basically that's it, man. Hey! This is a banger, man. I wonder who's on that guitar, man. Hey! Wow, it's crazy, man. Yo, that was crazy, bro. That was it. That was Post Malone featuring Ozzy Osbourne and Travis Scott. So yeah, that was cool, pretty cool. So yeah, guys, that was it. Remember to be confident, remember to follow your dreams. Your dreams are valid. And yeah, man, this is why I started vlogging, man, just to go out of my comfort zone, because, you know, I'm a rapper and artist and a musician and pianist. Yeah, same thing, I guess. Yeah, basically grew up in the church and playing instruments in church. So I'm a Christian, and that's my faith. And you know, sometimes you might get lost and you don't really know who you are. So I had to find myself somehow and accept just who I am without comparing myself, like I was saying. So yeah, this is my channel, guys. Working on new music, but I'll put some of my songs down in the description below. So yeah, if you like this, man, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and comment and share, man. So yeah, let's get it. Not a reactor, bro. Not a reactor, guys. This is just a... It's just getting out of my comfort zone, whatever, man. I'm just doing it for... I don't know. But, yeah. Pow! Peace out. Peace out, bro. Peace out, bro.